We've seen this in the past. He's picking up speed, and bam! Sudden impact.
35 miles power right there, Vic. I clocked him.
You've been watching the combine eat your heart out with that sort of speed from Bron Breakker, who tags back in Baron Corbin. And this is a question I've asked myself a few times as we've seen these two really gel as a team. And oh, nasty gut buster. Wasn't perfect. It was effective. As Corbin now into the cover. And Duke Hudson breaking things up. All four superstars now in the ring. And I spoke a little bit too soon as Breakker taken care of. As is Corbin.
MVP right there.
Standing tall.
That's the MVP.
And Hudson may just need an MVP performance here tonight to put gold back around the waist of Chase U. Sticking the landing. Against so much. Oh, has been taken out. Of Chase Use, as well as the champions. Right now, the deciding factor may be the student section. It may be JC Jane. It may be Nyx. It may be Thea Hale. Osborne, as they're slugging it away right here in front of us, Booker.
Oh, don't like this.
What is on the mind of Bron? Breakker wiped out Hudson. But take a look, the two League of Superstars in the ring. Chase gets wiped out. Underneath the jaw, Corbin's rocked.
Oh, Vic.
This could be it. Andre Chase for himself, for his university.
Window just opened, Vic.
High cross body for the tag team titles.
Could this be that night?
And you got to think for JC Jane. JC Jane's looking on right now. I just saw her talking to Andre Chase. She did a little extra magic to get this title match for Chase U. Can they bring the titles home? Super kick under the jaw. But Corbin fell to his partner. Tag was made. Deep six.
Wow, beautiful deep six.
Bron's
got
legal.
All of it.
Spear.
God, that's it. Cut him in two.
We'll be right back.